Yes. Bell, it's about time you got your head out of these books and paid some attention to more important things.
Thank you.
Yes, Sean. Please, I have
friends. That crazy old coot, he needs all the help he can get.
Don't talk about
his father that way.
Clock and
really center stuff, I see.
I don't mean to urge that now.
a pleasant surprise.
Is it though? I'm just full of surprises. For you, mademoiselle.
Gaston,
you shouldn't have.
Don't mention it.
Belle, this is the day your dreams come true.
And what could you possibly know about my dreams?
Plenty. Picture this, a rusty hunting lodge, my little wife massaging my feet, while the strapping boys play on the floor with the dogs. We'll have 6 or 7.
Dogs?
No, Belle, boys.
Imagine that.
So, Belle, what will it be?
I just don't deserve you.
Who does?
But thanks for asking.
So, how did it go?
You know that, Belle. Always playing hard to get.
She's turned you down!
For now, but I'll have Belle for my wife. Make no mistake about that.
Place.
If I did, would you let him go? Wait, this is impossible.
Oh, well now, what did you get for dinner?
Let's see what I got in the drawers.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
Well, of course you are. You heard what the master said.
He may be your master, but he's not mine. I'm sorry. This is just happening so fast.
That was a very good thing you did, my dear.
Oh, thanks. I'm going to miss my papa so much.
Cheer up, child.
Thank you. I am a little hungry.
Except for that.
Cogsworth,
delicious.
Look at the time, off to bed.
I can't possibly go to bed right now. It's my first time in the Enchanted Castle.
Perhaps you would like a tour.
Perhaps you'd like to take me. I'm sure you know everything there is to know about the castle.
Well, actually I do. Right this way.
Mommy!
Wait! once gathered Ruby's castle, they carefully made their way inside.
Thank you. Thank you.